Welcome back to my channel. This topic is suppliers of oil seeds. There are different types of oil seeds which are used to produce a varieties of vegetable oil and edible oil which are used for cooking, beauty care, medicinal benefits and for many other purposes worldwide. Mustard seeds. Mustard seeds are used for making mustard oil which is widely used for cooking in India and other countries. Mustard oil is also very healthy for our heart. Mustard oil is also used for many beauty care purpose and etc. Soya bean seeds. Apart from being used as a food, the soya bean seeds are also used for making soya bean oil. This oil is very good for our health as it contains many nutritive elements and less cholesterol. Soya bean seeds are also rich in protein. Castor seeds. Castor seeds are used for making castor oil, which is mostly used for beauty care purpose like hair care, skin care, and for other health benefits. Castor oil has little higher viscosity. Next, groundnut seeds. It is also called peanut. These are used to make edible oil, which are used for cooking in different parts of the world. And next, sunflower seeds. Sunflower seeds are also used for making sunflower oil, which is widely used as cooking oil. And next one, linseeds. Linseeds are used in making instant oil, which are used as edible oil and for other purpose. Next one, rape seeds. Used for making rape seeds oil, which is used for human consumption, animal consumption and as biodiesel. And next one, sesame seeds. Sesame oil is made from sesame seeds, which is used for cooking, body massage, Ayurveda and alternative medicines. And next, palm oil seeds. Palm oil seeds are large obtained from tropical, subtropical and cold regions of the world. These seeds are used for making palm oil, which has many benefits. And olive oil seeds. Olive oil is largely found in Mediterranean region and some parts of Asia and Africa. Olive has so many functions like in cooking alternative medicines. Thanks for watching my video.